must say your misplaced determination is almost endearing in a way.
Deadly!
Wainwright and Hammerlock are down there, but Death Trap is drained. I gotta stay here and keep him going. We'll keep them off your back while you get in there and save our grooms!
You're not coming with?
You're our best shot at keeping our grooms from being consumed by this giant monster! I'm delegating! This is what being a wedding planner's all about! Get going!
All right. Now, if I was the heart of a dead god, where would I be hiding?
Ah, I may be of some service. The halls of the venue are a nest of secrets. For now, you must travel deeper. yourself blocked. Perhaps inspect the menagerie of faces on the wall. You never know what might be staring back. That ghastly thing seems to be missing an antler. Perhaps if you restore it, you will find a surprising passage. Should clear the way. The founders keep an office in the venue. They use it frequently. You will find what you seek near at hand when you sit where evil stands. Witches are going out of style, but in my opinion, they're a timeless classic.
Inside a giant monster in it. Edge. Humid in here. Red for me pores.
Monstrous twins bonded twice. Kill them together to bond them thrice. A midnight chime, a hand of slime. A crow in flight. Blood.
fool's a basement! I never believed in Scythian! I take it all back!
Out and about!
Myself to you once again, my darling Eleanor.
Rene, stop this! You have to fight back!
That's quite enough, Adam.
I'll have you know...
Come on!
Crap stack!
I pledge myself also to you, my beloved Vincent.
Githian's renewal is also ours. You and I, my darling, we are eternal. Our worldly troubles shall break like waves upon the rocks.
Whatsoever stands in our way, it shall be shattered. Whomsoever stands... You will never shatter our bond!
Kill these love-mad tyrants and save Wainwright!
My beloved, I think I'll toy with them for a little while. It will be such fun!
Oh, take your time, darling. We have all the time. This is one.
With pleasure.
Thank you.
Die!
Don't say I didn't warn you!
Winnie, are you all right?
I feel like myself again. Are you okay, Alistair?
I was so afraid.
So was I. But not anymore. Alistair, let's do this damn thing. Let's get married right here.
Oh, but the rings...
Well, I reckon the curse is lifted, which makes these rings just some fancy jewelry.
Carved from the heart of a vault monster. Quite the collector's item.
Well, then count me as a collector.
Vault Hunter, would you do the honors?
We are gathered here today in a horrifying palace of meat and mayhem to bring these two together. Wainwright, do you take this man to be your husband?
Damn right I do.
Hammerlock, do you take this man to be your husband?
Without hesitation, indubitably yes.
Then, by the power vested in me as the 3-time winner of the galaxy's sexiest hitman award, I now pronounce you groom and groom. Now kiss, you wonderful bastards!
Twisted and it's blue.